Recently returned from his world cruise, Prince Philip of England continues to travel, touring British industries. This is one of the nation's largest phonograph record plants, representing a flourishing branch of commerce since the development of hi-fi. The prince learns the actual process by which the plastic discs are pressure molded from the silver master records and trimmed into the gleaming finished product. From production to packaging, everything from the masterworks to rock and roll.